super stock diesel trucks. They weigh in at 7,500 pounds, 460 cubic inches underneath the hood, and they run as many as three turbochargers stuck underneath the hood of these trucks.
Time.
Ken Crowder, and once again going to come up a little bit short here with the Shine Diesel Dodge. Now, you fans, and maybe big diesel truck fans, a couple of weeks here. Side here, we've got the lightweight super stocks ready for action here tonight. Once again, a great deal. 13 has signed in here for competition. Starting things off, here is our test puller and our 6,300-pound lightweight super here tonight. On the edge. He's got to go better. Still 331 and change. Here we go.
Let's hear from our John Deere fans.
tonight, fans. Let's put our hands together for him tonight. They got that tractor back together, and hopefully they get things going, headed in the right direction here for the remainder of the season. A little temptation out of Kansas.
Having some ignition troubles with it.